You need another blanket here, buddy. How many Fast and Furious movies are there anyway? I mean, seriously.
Seven?
Yeah?
Yeah.
You got a lot of catching up to do.
Well, the last one's the best.
How about this? I'm gonna start with the last one and move back. Deal?
Okay.
Dr. Rhodes, dressed. I'm Dr. Charles.
Got a psychiatry. Welcome to Chicago Med.
Pleasure. Thank you. You two know each other?
Yeah, old pals. Known Jamie since he was 8?
He taught me how to play chess.
Big mistake. Beats me every time. Not kidding.
Jamie, I've got your test results back. I wish they were a little more encouraging. You're pancytopenic, which means that your cell counts are low. You've got a blood pH of 7.14, which means
I know.
You... I'd like to intubate you.
Put you to sleep.
Get you on a ventilator. You're getting fatigued. This would just allow you to rest so that the antibiotics can do their job.
I've been intubated 8 times. I think I'll skip it.
All right. I'll check back in later, huh?
Misha, you remember the delusional patient I was telling you about, you know, the one who shot my colleague?
Yes.
Well, you compared yourself to him, saying that living in the Soviet Union was like living in a different reality,
mm-hmm.
right? And I was thinking the difference is that this guy, I mean, he's insane. He's clinically delusional, whereas you and your colleagues...
Daniel, why do you torture me with this?
Oh, Misha, I'm so sorry. That's not at all my intention. I'm actually trying to figure out a way that we might help Mr. Zorin.
We? How can I possibly help this poor man?
You know what? I think that you might be ideally suited to the task.